In question 1A, we are asked to find the probability that Bill chooses three yellow balls. Now, there are nine balls in total, of which four are yellow. So the probability that Bill picks three yellows is choosing three from the four yellows over the total number of ways of choosing three from the nine balls in the bag. That gives a probability of 1 over 21.